But we begin with a new BBC commission. It's called Lizard, and it's by the doyen of Welsh composers, Alan Hoddinott. It takes its inspiration from a poem by the Welsh writer Gwyn Thomas, which describes a lizard basking in the sun in Provence. A warm in Provence, and the warm sun of centuries yellow within it. A smick of movement. Sudden stillness. Earlier, I spoke to Alan Hoddinott and asked him which elements of the poem had scuttled into his new score.
There's the lizard itself moving very quickly and then stopping still and then respirating. Then there's another image of the lizard on a wall in Provence. And I think this is what you get with some of that romantic sort of colouring and so on. And the other thing which gave me the idea for the structure, there's an image there of an old-fashioned film, and the old films were made in very, very quick shots of stills and put together. So I was able to think then, well, this would suit this piece, instead of having a symphonic construction of a series of mosaic-like movements, which would reflect the pattern of the old film.
The composer, Alan Hoddinott. And now, here to conduct this first performance of his Lizard, here's Tadaaki Otaka.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.